Sunday. Today we're celebrating Good Shepherd Sunday. And you know who Good Shepherd is? Yep, the Lord. Jesus. Jesus is the Good Shepherd. And who are you going to receive today? Jesus. So we're celebrating the feast of the Good Shepherd, Jesus. And on that feast, you're going to receive Jesus. What a great day. Jesus called himself today in our gospel, he called himself the Good Shepherd. And in the ancient world, in some parts of the world today, it's not a lot of fun to be a shepherd. You don't just send the sheep out to pasture and then play video games for a couple hours. You have to tend to your sheep. Being a shepherd is cold, a hot, a lonely, an exhausting, and a dangerous job. You have to protect the sheep, as we heard in the gospel, from wolves, from wild dogs, and from two-legged predators who might try to steal your sheep. You have to keep the sheep from eating their way. They just kind of eat away. And if there's a cliff, they don't see it. You have to make sure the sheep didn't get too